The reason why, as you say correctly, Andrea's style is to calculate is because she comes from American chess school that only does calculation and doesn't make thinking. Especially Andrea, she's just so freaking stubborn and she does not want to listen. How many times did I tell her? Yeah.
So you're saying American school is bad?